Let's add some precise audio into our animated character. Start by downloading the assets found in the description. Open the scene you created in Godot. I followed Brackey's tutorial for this. Links in the description as well. Open the player scene, add audio stream player 2D, rename it as you see fit. Right click and set as unique change bus to SFX. You can add bus by clicking on this button and rename it as you like. Open player script, add audio stream for your jump and footstep sound effects. Create a function to check and load sound effects. In jump action, load jump sound effect, play sound effect. Select player. Assign the jump and footstep sound files. Save script and hit play to check. Noise. Back in our script, add an array for footstep frames. For values, click the sprite and in the running animation, open the frames when a character's foot hits the ground. While sprite still selected, click unload and attach the frame change signal. Inside the function, add the guard gloss when the sprite's animation is set to idle. Do the same for jumping. Load footstep sound effect. Check our sprite's current frame to the reference footsteps frames. Play sound effects. Save script and hit play. Share this video to a friend. Bye!